Hello and welcome to Spellforce. So, last time we were about to make decision, I explored the city.
I would be grateful if you could take me along. As far as I know, the Uru is living there.
That suits me fine, but speak to Urius again. I think he has got something on his mind.
Okay, I will be back shortly.
Well, Urius is right next to her. Dude. I wanna...
Are you ready now? Blimey. Then we have got a real hero with us. Oh.
I would have a few questions first.
Tell us.
Why did the ambassador call you princess?
He already knew me when I was little, and played in the palace. To him, I shall always remain a princess, no matter how I dress.
You are a daughter of the Emperor?
His only daughter. Daughter of Magnus Arius and Kyra Farren.
What brings you from the palace to the gutter?
My father, what else?
Your bonds have been broken?
He is... well... let's say, to father me was one of his clear moments. But he has repudiated my mother because of this dryad, who he vehemently desired. At some point, he didn't even remember Mother's name. That completely broke Mother. The night she died, I fled from the palace. I will not suffer the same fate. No man will ever break my heart, I swear.
But dude.
I would rather cut out his bit. Just like that of my father, if he is ever to face me. Be advised.
I hate that
no
shit.
Honor
I don't
men.
Like this motif that... You know, just
nothing
because
else.
One guy was an asshole
no
that every man will be. That's unfair. I'm not trying to simp or anything, it's just too stupid.
I hear we need to go to Cathedral. Good. Departure, finally. But are you serious about traveling with this dame, Ari? She's disgraceful through and through. She'll be our leader, Urius. I'll keep a careful watch on her. Maybe I can teach her how to listen to reason. Good gracious, that'll be fun. Oh, friend, another thing. My people are still camping on the Blackwater coast. The worst dangers have been warded off there, but I should send them a message so they know that they can return home to Northanger. They're more needed there. Do you want to set out immediately? No, first we should complete our tasks here. But I'd be grateful if we could go to the Blackwater Coast sometime in the future again. Good! Maybe we'll have time to take care of that later. I thank you. Just go to the Blackwater Coast when you feel the time has come. But first, let's get Alia and the Summoner out of the city safely. Inform Alia when you are ready to depart.
Okay, so he only wanted me to take him. Okay. Quest book updated. I wonder if she will have offer for me or not. I need tear. Please give me tears. Not your tears, but this of eerie something. Cheapest she sells stuffs is 5 gold, but she only offer me scum. So I'm quite dislike. Okay, let's go. I was hoping I could like steal something from people, but I don't know. Wait, few things.
I would
tell her.
Princess.
Why is the Emperor chosen?
Because he is the Emperor? Because he does whatever he wants, in particular. Because someone got too close to his precious dryad. There is nothing he can do.
Circle pop.
That is something.
That must be well.
Okay.
What do you know?
A region far south of the nation that lives there. Now they're a nation of warriors. And the long in the past, they were at least the men.
Do you know the Ur?
I saw her when I was in Kathai. She's something like a shaman.
I got it?
Don't get it wrong. And she knows the ancient secrets of the dark jungle.
What jungle is that?
The wastes of Zip. There it is set to me.
Okay. I will not ask her for connection, we already
yes.
know she's dead. I don't wanna... Okay, never mind. That's all. Okay, I will ask her to drain question. Hey here, if you wanna make your daddy mad, I am right boy for this task.
Yes, he will come with us. Later on, we will have to return to the block.
Blimey.
I am ready. Let us go.
Okay.
By the way, she's pretty hot. I mean, I'm not
sure.
I know this face. I was considering her for my female character once. Okay, let me follow these guys. I think they will... Yeah, I think they will take me here. Because that's most logical thing to do. And I like when... When things make sense. Oh, come on.
Stand where you are. Second, encircle them.
Flee quickly, princess. They won't do anything to me. I will slow them down. Hellas guards, back with you. I am an ambassador of the Cathay.
There, they are resisting. Put them down. We have to help him.
It is too late. Come on, through the portal, you fools.
Uria, don't listen to her. I am the fucking leader here. I am the god. And we go. We do as I fucking say. I need heal. I'm sorry, but I cannot allow them. I know he's already dead, and I will not save him right now. Oh fuck, they give only 50 XP and they're so fucking tough. Dude. Okay, I know it's a kind of waste of time, but it's honestly worth it because it's fun. Are you... I should possibly not stall that long. Okay, we wanna save here. Just for fun. ...6,000 health, for fuck's sake.
Hey, you!
Who? Me?
Yes, listen. I've got an incredible offer to you. Look, I've got the money right here. Titan hammer. You can use the hammer if you're a bit familiar with large shop.
No. I don't want your stupid hammer. Sadly, her hammer is very weak. I mean, if you are just got there and are heavy combat arts and blunt weapons, you can have usage. Yes! No, suicide heal is garbage, fuck. Snake armor looks fun. I wanna roll because that was suicide heal and I want this heal that revenge heal or something like this. Okay, everything else is the same, just scroll. A scroll is level 14, level 15. Okay, so if I get thorns here, I also take it. Absolutely no. This pants looks pretty good. I wonder if I get them every time. It looks like it. Okay. I don't want revenge or suicide heal because it's bad. I want something I could use. I wanna be rewarded for adventures. Holy shit, no. Rewarded, not punished. Sorry, this is the worst hour in the game. Hour of regeneration is not that trash, but it costs too much. Fuck. Please give me spells from fucking magic respect. Oh no. It's possibly wrong. Greater healing. Oh no, I already have 15. Shield resistance, absolutely not. I feel so bad, I will cut it, probably, or not. Don't know yet. Shine Ice Burst. But it's worse than Ice Wave. We already have it. I just want reward. I already have it. Holy Touch does not get any better with increased levels. Hmm. so fucking mad and sad. Oh, give me roots level 15. Anything like this. Mana shield, no. I don't even know what mana shield does yet. Oh, this looks cool. Prevents healing spell from working on the target. That's useless. Okay, by the way, it's not will be just, you know, empty resetting mindlessly. I hope. I mean, I have huge tolerance for spells. I'm not just looking for one. Just if you are not blind, I get magics from not mine magic soul, which is problematic. I just wonder how long it lasts and for how long freezes. Because I have Ice Mage on second character and he will also play this DLC. And that will be nightmare, by the way. I will be resetting so much there. Probably not. Boons. This is hollow. Revenge level 16. Fuck. I will never have level 16. Roots, I take it. I take it mainly because I'm fucking that desperate. Let's take revenge out of this. Yes, we need revenge, but other level. We also trigger this stone because they basically turned it off. That Ismir guy did that.
What else? You're... Don't hurry! All right.
Okay, let's go. Thanks for your patience, guys. Sorry for this, it normally don't take that long. I just like getting new spells, okay? I play this DLC to get new spells. And we are already sprinting. By the way, this is the dryad that was in everything. Cutscene.
They're on our tail, run!
Oh, I will slow them down.
Royal hounds! Hussy, put them down! Stop! Spare them! They could help us!
Oh, my heart is weary.
If you need help, good man, then we will stand by you.
Could you just be quiet, please, Urius? How can so much stupidity fit into a suit of armor?
I have a suggestion for you. My caravan is stuck here because the Gazeta families are blocking the road to the south.
Mm-hmm.
There are two groups. They were, in fact, always enemies, but they have now become allies under the leadership of the brothers Trakan and Trakon. Now they are a danger to everyone. I need someone to clear these two brothers out of the way. Without their leaders, the Gazeta will attack each other once again. I had decided to entice the leaders to the stone field, where there is a gas trap. This way they can be cleared quickly out of the way. I need someone to go there and activate the gas trap. You look to me like the right ones for the job.
Why should we play the murderers for you?
Because you need someone who can open the gate of Diginny's for you, or else you will be stuck and left here to rot. Think about my suggestion. Let me know when you are ready.
Okay. Okay, these are my followers. Smart, they used troll models as carriers because they have backpacks. That's pretty clever. When you are developing like this, you need to use assets smartly. Housing guard. Purple dust. Okay. Aizo. Okay, I'm just checking things around me. Do I share my auras? No. Okay, so I can go all in. Some of my auras are expensive, so I don't wanna share them because I cannot afford sharing. Okay, we make start of the location safe. Honestly, I will take it, but just to not reload again. I normally would probably not accept it. Okay, let's talk to him, because that's the only way to progress the story. What else you wanna do? What the fuck? Let me reload and hope it will fix everything. Oh fuck. I will restart the game quickly with hope it will fix. I once had it before, it's usually problem with my hardware. But I cannot really fix it like normally.
thought about a little deal.
If you are the only one who can open the gate in the south, then I presume we have no other choice.
Then accept. It is terribly easy, believe me.
I'll think about it.
Look at his eyes.
Are you a Hazim?
Good guess.
Then you must be very unusual. The other Hazim were less talkative.
What do you know anyway? As Hazims, we have constantly fought. Against the desert, against the Dark Ones, and finally against you people of the North with your empire. This is our country, but we are few and everyone enjoys hunting us down. And all we want is to live like the wind in the desert, in freedom. And you are still surprised that many of us have chosen to become thieves? If the rich men of the North can take our land, then it is only fair for them to pay the price.
My good man, you seem to get along with the men from the North and the Dark Ones quite well.
Well, I can't deny that I'm better with words and gold than with steel and iron. And my goods assure that the last peaceful Hazims will not starve to death.
Tell me about these Gazeta families that you want to destroy. Aren't they Hazim as well?
They are. You are right. But they are evil. We Hazims are a courageous folk, but our disputes weaken us. If the Gazeta decide to fight against and not for the other Hazims, then they are no longer my brothers. They want war, and war is what they shall receive.
Okay. So we can accept or reject his deal. Which will probably skip the map or something. I don't know. Dude, my poor brain. I have head ashes and I don't know what is happening. This place is huge, why it's empty? Wait, there is something. Orc monument, oh perfect. Okay. Honestly, we can just master them. Why bother with anything else when master them works? Like, imagine possibilities. One, we can master them. Or mass totem. Look at this. Here you get some rune. Warbor pit. LOL. Game gave me additional rune. In case if I would be too weak or something to equip better one. Okay. Just updated? Why? Yeah, we want my character to be far. And let's wait. sorry for this, I was. Is it like forgot myself like this? Okay, let's murder this guy. I didn't do that before because he was quite far. But why not murder? He's very far away and he dropped purple dust. We got different dust before, so this is... something else. Okay, let's build small heads.
May your paths be plated with... Okay. Very good. Inform my negotiator, Azio, that...
Where is this?
The Stonefield. When... their hordes will...
What kind of...
A gas trap.
But why?
Back then, in the days when they... robbing the trade, most of the thieves and one...
The gas...
But he...
Barrio?
Yes.
Then it's about
do that.
Stand over there, then. Shh. What? No rest. Where else? What do you where want? Else? What do you want?
Watch out! Watch out!
Where? I'm tired. I'm tired. Can't we go to war instead? Building ready for use. What? What do you want? No rest. Yeah, yeah, whatever. What? Can't we go to war instead? Yes. Okay, yeah, yeah, whatever.
caution. Fight!
I'm tired. Yeah, whatever.
Okay, so I'm back. I'm not sure if I didn't have black screen for some part of the stream. I hope not, but... Okay. Okay, these guys are fighting between each other. Oh yeah, because I increased population. I forgot about this. I assume it's same thing as with human. Okay, let's murder. Look at this iron resource. A smart idea to counter my iron. If I would harvest them. Okay, we do a pot. Get one of this. Okay, so it cost iron, yes. And that means smelting works. Let's go. Okay, let's move there. And there is scroll level 14. Right, that was pretty okay. Could make one of this. I'm just securing position. The turret does not give me like protection. I know I could spam. Turret gives me time. Now. Okay, so there is giant problem with healing. Okay. Okay, this might be long mission. I mean, enemies are weaker, but we still need army, and this army takes time to build. There is a guy named Dervish. Oh no. The fuck? I mean, normally Totem is stronger. Fucking clowns. Dude, please stop. Okay, I like this. What do you wanna do with this guy? Build a neat food store. And as hunters.
Forward.
Like this. Okay. Like, honestly, we made it. And it was relatively easy compared to preparation. Purple dust. Okay, let's make small safe and roll like 3 chests. War Mage helmet and some scroll level 13. Good, look at this guy. Also purple dust. Wait, they respawned like 6 of them. Okay. I don't really care. Holy shit, he let us. I mean, it's just so much work. Yeah, I absolutely don't know what purple does do.
Thank you.
Another one of these purple dusters. No. Do I have two glaive? Let's do live. Well. Let's just murder everything. We don't have position to keep it. Actually, if they go away, it's okay too. Since it's already stopped being a boot. Anything else than destroying their base. We have no farms for more units. Okay, we did pretty good work here. Okay, I am still like in pain.
Follow me.
But we need like a lot of XP here. I need this level up, dude. I sadly cannot afford an aura.
At my command. At my signal. Ready.
Okay, let's go. That was, by the way, pretty good. Okay, let's build more workers. I don't have any survivor. No. I need shrine. Yeah. I assume this is only building I need. Build shrine, yes, perfect. We'll do mass fire, guys. Let me go there. Dude, this is so little damage. I miss fire, guys. Okay, only a little bit. Okay, I don't know who fire guys is. Dude, look how hard they get their ass clapped. This literally looks like they would be beaten here by themselves. Let me take a save. Very nice. Iron Star. Yeah, it's not over yet. Useless honestly. You will never get new spells in something like this. Honestly, that will be it for part one, I think. I will take small break and renew. It was mostly just exhausting when I was fixing the audio and video. This, I mean, it's an upgraded Fire Master. Now it's upgraded. And we can do... It's okay. Wave of fire and fire burst 9. That's very strong. Hmm. Okay, thank you for watching. I will basically, I don't know, scout something and return to you once ready.